Hello people of the internet, my name is Glenda and today I wanted to talk about one of my recent obsessions, MasterChef, or cooking shows, cooking competitions, cooking, food porn, you got me. This kind of love that I have for MasterChef leads to weird acts and my friends and family noticed it. Something about it, and I made a video out of it. Yeah, great! Sorry, I really love you though. Hey!
Do you want something to eat?
Yes, I'm starving!
You have 20 minutes to prepare it.
Now! Me?
Yes, it's for you. I really hope you like it. I put all of my heart in it. And you're my best big sister and I love you.
Thank you, you're so kind. Presentation? Really good. Really appreciate that minimalistic kind of vibe. Really like it. Let's try it out. There's no balance between milk and cereal. And why did you use like regular milk and non-fat milk? It would have made a huge difference in this dish. Also, a little splash of cinnamon wouldn't hurt nobody. Yep, you could have done better. Maybe next time. And could you please taste it to see if it's good?
Oh, sure.
Are you trying to kill me? No salt, no anything. And it's not cooked. You better run. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below, leave a comment. Why am I acting like this? I don't know, but let's go with it. Subscribe for more. See you next time. Goodbye.